The river's time to head out to the hills.
The hell's going on over here? Well, you better not be blowing up my damn equipment now. Fucking shenanigans.
Ah! Going on? Created this little spot up here. It's kind of gnarly. You come along the back side here. Just barely. More or less for the rock bouncer. You're gonna have to turn left, back up and turn left. There you go. Yep. And then, oh, there's a rock right in front of you, but you bounced up on it. Perfect. A little rough, but hey. Nothing in the way. Takes the rock basher away. That's one of them spots for season 7. This dude really up that, okay? This spot's changed a little bit. More treacherous now out there. Let's see my fuck dang one, that's so cool. Alright, stitches. I'm running this frickin' daughter here. So she just walks right up everywhere I have trouble. It's the tires, guys. It's all about tires. Again, she's running them deep woods I got her. I'm gonna get me a set of those for my birthday. Let's see if we can manage this. I'm gonna go down this little cliff here. Obama!
That is what I don't want.
That was awesome. You got that all day. That was awesome.
There we go. That You try this one over here.
I'll try this way first. That's the easy way, though. You have nowhere near the approach angles I have with that thing. But you're still doing it. On your diff. All right, sweet. Oh man, you gotta go home. Okay, dinner's waiting for us. You're getting cold, I guess. Hold down. Coming in hot. Season 6. Yeah, I get it. Yeah, we rock there. I'm going past you. Yeah, you're high centered on the rock. Yeah, I get it. That was cool. Alright, time to eat some dinner. See y'all in the next episode, guys. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe. And while you're at it, stay baked, keep RCing, and always follow your dreams.